Hi there, my fabulous diamond painting fanatics. This is Didi and thanks for joining me at Dutch Duck Diamond Painting. Today I'm here for you with two post reviews, but they're both from the same store on AliExpress. It's the Highstone Diamonds Embroidery Factory store. And as you might have heard, I'm kind of a fan of this store. And I've got two to show you today. At first, this flower, I'll put in a picture of what it's supposed to look like right about now. And I turned out great. It was the one I did the drill with me on. And look at this sparkle. It's so shiny and so pretty. And this one had the AB gems on it. And it really makes it sparkle, but I really believe that this company gives out the best sparkly diamonds. It really did give out wonderful diamonds. It's one of the clear covers, which I do not mind. There was no extra sticky on the sides. There were some little creases because it was folded when I got it, but it's not too bad. You can't see it all the way through the diamonds, so I'm okay with that. This one cost me €4.22 in the brand sale they had in September, I believe. And the drilling field of this one is a 20 by 25. All the symbols were easy to read. I didn't have any issues with it. The only issue I did have is that the key on this canvas is extremely small, so I'm gonna pull you up close, but then you can see it's tiny. Guys, it's the numbers are smaller than one diamond. So that was a bit hard to get used to, but all right, we fixed it. The other thing I didn't really like was that I had two bags of oily drills, so I had to wash them. But it was easy to do, and they are both here because I pulled them out, but they're nice and non-sticky at the moment. They're just a bit staticky right now. And I did have a whole bunch of extra bags, well, of extra drills. So this is all my leftover drills, you can see. More than enough, don't you like that sound? More than enough extra beads, and I even had one unopened bag in this one. So I really like the unopened bags, as I said in one of my drill with me's. I tend to try to keep unopened bags, which is hard to do with this company because not all the bags have the same amount of drills in them. So you kind of have to guess how many you're gonna put in. If you have multiple bags of the same color, then it's quite hard to figure out which one you need to put in. But all in all, I really like the way the painting turned out. It's from the distance, it's real nice. You can see the flower and the petals and the background, and I like the old feel this painting gives with the bit then background. I really like this painting. I'm really happy with it. I'll insert a little snap of all my bad drills and junk right about now, so you can see how much that was. So these are the bad drills and the junk that came with this painting. I'm gonna use my tweezers to point some big holes there. This actually is one of the AB gems, which has the AB part on the flat side. So yeah, the cover came on the other side. So it's a gorgeous normal looking, trying to do this with my tweezers while watching through my phone. I did it. It's a normal drill, and when you turn it over and flip it again, you can see this is the AB
maybe finish on it on the wrong side. I did have some hollows as well, but it's not too bad, so quite happy with this. Enjoy the rest of the video.
It wasn't too bad, my opinion. It wasn't too bad. I really, really enjoyed doing this painting, and it took me over little over a day, but mind you, I was doing a lot of editing that day, so I had a lot of time sitting at my desk waiting for my computer to finish uploading, processing and all that kind of stuff. So I actually had a lot of time to just sail through this painting, and I really liked it. The other one I've got from this company is my snowy owl. So let's place that in the middle. It is this snowy owl, and this one really, yeah, it was all right. I'm just gonna put the other painting a bit to the side. Over. It stayed on the chair. It stayed on the chair. This one was too small. It's a drilling field of 14.5 centimeters by 24.5 centimeters. And it's all right looking through the viewfinder, but I would have liked getting it a bit bigger. No issues with the drills, however. They're really sparkly. They're really nice. I did have some excess glue on this one, and I've never had that with the ones where they just put the glue on. I see it a lot with the ones with the cover and the double-sided adhesive, but with the glue I hardly ever see extra sticky on the side, so I had to use washi tape on this one. And the strange thing is, it's the same company, but look out how large, well, relatively large this part is. So much larger. It was easy to read. It took me no time at all to finish this one. I did have some issues with the darker color, seeing some of the symbols, because the darker ones tend to kind of blend in, and I really, really couldn't see what it was. This one was €3.51, and also from the Highstone Diamonds Embroidery Factory store, and I'll insert how it's supposed to look right about now. And yeah, it was one of the DMC numbers in this painting as well. I did have a lot of extra drills. I didn't have any, oh, I did have unopened bags. I had two. I thought I didn't, but I have two unopened, yeah, two unopened bags. And the rest I did have more than enough for this small painting. Three unopened bags. No oily drills in this one, and hardly any junk as well. I like these diamonds because they're, these rounds seem to be a bit larger than the regular rounds, so they stick real nicely together. They give up an amazing sparkle because it's kind of cloudy today in the Netherlands, so it's a bit darker than usual, and I really, really, really liked how this one turned out. It's pretty. It's really pretty. So the sparkle is pretty, the painting not so much. I really do love the flower one, so I'll place that to the side as well, so you can see all these extra drills are gonna go in my extra drill storage system. But these are the two paintings from the Highstone Diamonds Factory. Oh, Highstone Diamonds Embroidery Factory store. And I'll link both of them in the description section below, and I really hope you like them. I absolutely love this one, not so sure about that one, but hey, it was fun doing it. I like having extra bags, unopened bags, so I'm happy. I hope you liked this video. If you did, please click like, subscribe, you know, whatever. Leave a comment in the comment section below if you want to. I'll try to answer all of your questions to the best of my abilities. And we'll see you in the next video. Happy diamond painting. Bye bye.